fingers.
Good evening, folks. You're all very welcome here to the Strule Arts Centre virtual programme. Kicks off tonight with yours truly, Brothers Inc. And we've welcomed our brother Gareth with us tonight for this special live stream. The Strule Arts Centre will be coming live to you every Saturday for the next while with some fantastic lineup for you. And there's other wee events as well, so check them out on Facebook and on their website. So we're going to kick things off for you. Remember, folks, keep commenting, let us know where you're at, and hope you enjoy yourselves.
My brother's in there and asking me to be there. Look around, there's a whole lot of pretty ladies. But not like you, you sound so bright. I was wondering if you need to spend a minute in the floor, get me down, I'm still here. I won't give up without a fight. Yeah, just want, ooh, come on, baby. I just want you to dance with me tonight. So come on, ooh, come on, baby. I just want you to dance with me tonight.
Tell's about a dime.
We're getting sweaty, hot, and heavy in the crowd now. Looking up and the hands go down, down. Go with the girl, you just close your eyes. Yeah, yeah. I feel the music moving through your body. Looking at you, I can tell you want me. Don't stop, keep moving to the morning light. When I saw you there, sitting all alone in the dark, acting like you didn't have a care. And you right then, you'd be mine. We'd be dancing the whole damn time. I said, come on, baby. I just want you to dance with me tonight. So come on, come on, baby. Just want you to dance with me tonight.
Come on, see us sing.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. I just want you to dance with me tonight. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. I just want you to dance with me tonight. I just want you. I just want you to dance with me tonight. So come on, ooh, come on, baby. I just want you to dance with me tonight. I just want you to dance with me tonight. Oh, I just want you to dance with me tonight.
A wee bit of Ollie Murs there to kickstart the night. Hope you're all keeping well. Big hello straight away to Hazel Stephen, Connor Clark, Joe Maguire, and Sinead Kelly, and Darlene Lynn Hamilton.
Also known as Ruth.
Good hope you're all keeping well, folks.
And don't forget, you can type in and say hello to us. We don't bite. And you can clap away at home if you like, because we'll be sure we can hear you from home anyway. Great to be back singing and playing music again, because we've been kind of been working, but we haven't been playing as much music as maybe we'd like to. So thanks to the Strule Arts and all the guys for having us here tonight, and all the crew and the team here tonight as well.
It's fantastic. It is really good to get back out and to entertain you all at home, because the entertainment, the music keeps the mind sane. We're going to keep it going. Sweet song called Fishing in the Dark, especially for Joan and Vincent out there.
Lazy yellow moon coming out tonight, shining through the tree. Crickets are singing in the lightning bars, floating on a breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the view when the creek turns back to the old stump road, I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Ooh, you and me go fishing in the dark, lying on the backs and we're counting the stars where the bluegrass grows. The days are getting long. Waiting all in for the time to ride, take you along. Baby, get ready. It don't matter if you sit forever and the fish don't bite. We'll jump in the river and we'll cool ourselves from the heat of the night. Baby, get ready. Fishing in the dark, lying on our backs, and we're counting the stars till the bluegrass grows. Down by the river in the cool moonlight, we're falling in love in the middle of the night, the bluegrass grows. Till we're counting the stars when the bluegrass grows. Down by the river in the cool moonlight, falling in love in the middle of the night, so move and slow. Stay the whole night through, feels so good to be with you and me, go fishing in the dark.
Yeah, as I say, that one was for Joan and Vincent. Folks, again, I hope you are keeping well out there. The names are coming out there. what do we see? There's Kathy Fisher Minor Floyd. Is that right? Hello from North Bay, Canada. And Amy Marie Orla and Elizabeth Farrell. How you all doing? We got Sylvia Morrison there and Michelle Coyne and Tony Laird. Tony Laird, local man, excellent, just we all needed. Tony, thank you very much.
Thank you very much,
the gentleman
Tony.
You are. Folks, we're going to keep it going. We're going to do a bit of U2 for you this time.
Well, thank you for the lovely comments here, folks.
This one goes out to Mum and Dad sitting at home there. This one called One.
I'm sorry, I'm still in shock that Ryan actually spoke.
I'm the quiet one here.
He's a quiet one. Imagine.
Is it getting better? Do you feel the same? Is it getting easier now? You got someone to blame. You said one love, one life, it's one need in the night. One love keeps you sharing, leads you, baby, if you don't care. Did I disappoint you? Leave a bad taste in your mind. You act like you never had love, and you want me to go without. Well, it's too late. Tonight you try to pass down into the light. same guitar. Carry each other, carry each other. Have you come here for forgiveness? Have you come to raise it dead? Have you come here to plead Jesus to lepers in your head? Did I ask too much? More than a lot? You give me nothing now, but all I've got. One, but well, not the same. See, we hurt each other, then we do it again. You say, love is a temple, love's higher love. Love is a temple, love's higher love. You ask me to enter, but then you make me wrong. And I can't be holding on to what you got, when all you got is hurt. One love, one love, one life. You've got to do what you should. One life with each other, sisters, brothers. One life, but we're not the same again. Carry each other, carry each other. One, one.
We would have U2 for you that time.
Stevie's Max says we're looking sharp.
Looking lads. Sharp, lads.
Thank you very much.
You have to dress for the occasion. It's only time you get to get dressed up.
A big hello to Margaret Murta as well, and Stuart Hill, Paul Taggart, and Shirley Aiken. Shirley's a great follower of our, of all of us, and that's Keelan and my dad as well. And hello to Carmel Whitehead and Catherine Crawford as well, another great follower of country music. And I don't know, yous are skin of everything, so we can't say country music. Yous are middle of the road, as the man would say.
Yeah, middle of the road.
And a big hello to Freddie, sitting watching at home. Freddie's got the tea on. He always has. I'm going to swap over, you can chat a wee bit there, Darren.
Gareth's going to swap over guitars there. So I say, the Strule Arts Centre have a range of acts coming up over the next few weeks. For you is fantastic to keep you all entertained at home. So keep an eye out on the Strule Arts Centre page, as I said. We're going to keep the thing going. We're going to do a song called Tennessee Whiskey. Especially for Shirley Aiken out there.
And our brother Keelan.
Used to spend my nights out in the bar room, liquor was the only love I've known. But you rescued me from reaching from the bottom and brought me back. Smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're a sweet strawberry wine. Same old places. For the bottom of the bottle's always dry. When you poured your heart out, I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. Tennessee whiskey. You're a sweet strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time. You're a sweet strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I stay strong. Tennessee whiskey, you're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey.
Hey, my dad says Bushmills whiskey.
Bushmills whiskey, definitely. Dad does a live every, I'm going to give him a wee plug. He does a live every Wednesday. Catch him on Soundwaves, live music at his best. He doesn't know what to do to himself. He's been out in the road for over 30 years and all of a sudden, nothing. So it keeps him going.
And he would normally take up gardening, but it's snowing now, so we can't do that either. This next song we're going to do here, it's one I've been doing for many and many a year, and I actually have recorded it too, especially for Shirley Aiken and Rona and Freddie, and who else? Have Darlene Lynn Hamilton, Ruth. There is...
Jolene.
Hold on. Elaine Dulloway, Jolene. Jolene was actually the first person to introduce me to this song. I kind of stole it off her. This one's called The Three Wooden Crosses. It goes a little something like this.
A farmer and a teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on the midnight bus, bound from Mexico. A woman's headed for vacation, wanting higher education. And two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw the stop sign. 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wood crosses on the right side on the highway. While there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you're gone. That farmer left to harvest a home with 80 acres. The faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children. She did her best and gave them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? To lay that bloodstained Bible in that hooker's hand. And there are three wood crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you're gone. It's a story that our preacher told that Sunday. As he held that bloodstained Bible up for all of you to see. I bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher. And gave this Bible to my mama who read it to me. And there are three wood crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, now I guess they know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you're gone. And there are three wood crosses on the right side of the highway.
Excellent.
Brilliant, Gareth.
You.
Thank you.
Bob Quick. Sounds great, lads. Bob Quick, believe it or not, taught me the trombone. 1-5-7-5-5. No.
And how did that work out for you?
I couldn't be. The trombone was too big to carry home, so I went to the trumpet. And then I went from the trumpet to the saxophone. And now I can't play any.
Well, that's a lie. I seen you playing with a hairdryer one night. So once again, if you've only tuned on, you're very, very welcome here to Brothers Inc. live broadcast. And I'm just in the background sort of doing a bit of stuff.
Well, you're still a brother, so technically.
Aye, brother. Aye.
You're in the band.
Three of us now. We're now taking bookings for three-piece bands. We're free. I think we might be free next week.
The week after.
The week after that.
Actually, we're not. The week after that, we have another gig in Scotland.
All right.
But thanks. It's a live stream.
When are we going to tell me? It's about it.
Ryan's going to do a wee bit of Michael Bublé for you.
This is especially for Shirley and Jolene back home and Mum and Dad. Summer day has come and gone away in Paris and Rome, but I wanna come home. Maybe surrounded by a million people, I still feel all alone. Just wanna come home. Oh, miss you, you know. I've been keeping all the letters that I wrote to you. Each one a line or two. I'm finally behind you. Well, I haven't said much. I know that it's just not enough. My words are cold and flat, and you didn't say more than that. Another aeroplane, another sunny place. I'm lucky, I know, but I wanna come home. I've got to go home. Let me go home. Someone else's life. It's like I just stepped outside when everything was going right. And I know just why you could not come along with me. But this was not your dream, but you always believed in me. Another winter day has come and gone away. I need the Paris to Rome, and I wanna come home. Let me go. And I'm surrounded by a million people. I still feel alone. Let me go. Oh, miss you. Gotta come home. Let me go home. Hope you rise. I'll be home tonight. I'm coming back home.
Yeah, we've been a Michael Bublé.
Thank you. And that was especially for Sue Robson there too.
He just forgot the black tie. You know what I mean? Folks, remember, by the way, it's great numbers, great to see the numbers on there. If you won't mind giving a wee share in your groups and with your friends and whatever, the more the merrier. Gareth's going to do a wee song of his that he recorded. It's one called Knee Deep.
I'm not ready just yet.
We'll give a few shout-outs, actually. There's Rachel Shaw out there and Gerda McCann. Fantastic singer Gerda is, too. I tuned into Gerda's live stream here. It was beautiful. So it was her and Bob Quick. And I can't remember the other person's name. It'll come to me. The Bob Quick Quintet, that's it. Angela McNabb, our Auntie Angela. Brilliant guys, thanks very much. Shane Sheridan, my running buddy. Good on you, Shane. Jerry Kane.
I recorded with Jerry Kane. I was gonna say that. Me and Jerry made a video and all.
There you go.
Jerry's another great singer. Okay, we're gonna keep yous lit one this time. This is a kind of a poppy country song, the first one that I ever kind of done poppy. So, go to a little song like this. Are we low on juice? It's in my ears very low, just like. We'll try it again. It's there, just very low. Okay, we changed to plan B. Darren's going to do something.
Yeah, we'll do one, for Connor Clark. Connor Clark, he was looking for a bit of chicken fried. So we'll do that one while he's can sort out that. That's the beauty of live, folks. This is actually live. You know I like a chicken fry, a cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right. Hear the radio on. Well, I was raised beneath the shade. I'm a Georgia pine. That's home, you know. Sweet tea, pecan pie, and homemade wine. Where the preachers grow. My house, it's not much to talk about. But it's filled with a love that's grown in the southern ground. Feel a little bit of chicken fry. A cold beer on a Friday night. Pair of jeans that fit just right. Hear the radio on. Well, I've seen sunlight. See the love in a woman's eyes. Feel the touch of a precious child. Hear the mother's love. How it's the little things in life you really know most. The way you live, or what you drive, or the price tag of your clothes. If the dollar sign, the peace of mind, and this I've come to know. So if you agree, have a drink with me. Raise your glasses for a toast to a little bit of chicken fry. A cold beer on a Friday night. Pair with jeans that fit just right. Hear the radio on. Well, I see the sunrise. See the love in a woman's eyes. Feel the touch of a precious child. Yeah, mother's love. Yeah. Hey. Well, thank God for my life. For the stars and the stripes. May freedom forever fly. Let it rain. Salute the one that died. For the one that gave us life, so we don't have to sacrifice all the things we love. Like our chicken fries, a cold beer on a Friday night, pair of jeans that fit just right. Hear the radio on, a little bit of chicken fries, a cold beer on a Friday night, pair of jeans that fit just right. Hear the radio on. Like see the sunrise. See the love in a woman's eyes. Feel the touch of a precious child. Hear the mother's love. Alright. Yo, we put a chicken fried for you.
Well, we try that now. Well, give it a go.
Take two.
Life is running past me, days and hours too. Like it had no color, just different shades of blue. I heard about this love thing, but I still need to prove. Cause I believed in nothing, so I believe in you. And I say, whoa, 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 whoa. You got your fingerprints on over my soul. And I caught you out red-handed, knee-deep in my heart. When I was upside down, spinning round and round and round in the dark. Act so sweet, but you're guilty as charged. I caught you out red-handed, knee-deep in my heart. Never saw it coming, it took me by surprise. Cause you ain't done the cover without an alibi. You done the perfect crime, girl, now I wanna do the time. Cause I got no defense, well hell I'm gonna jump the line. And I say, oh, 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 oh. You got your fingerprints all over my soul. And I caught you out red. Knee-deep in my heart. When I was upside down, spinning round and round and round in the dark. Act so sweet, but you're guilty as charged. I caught you out red-handed, knee deep in my heart. Nothing takes the sweetest freedom. And I say, oh, 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 you left your fingerprints all over my soul. My soul, back in the 90s this time, it got you out red-handed, knee-deep in my heart. When I was upside down, spinning round and round and round, when I caught you deep in my heart. When I was upside down, spinning round and round and round in the dark. Act so sweet, but you're guilty as charged. I caught you out red-handed, knee deep in my heart. Woo, woo, woo.
Ah, yeah. Brilliant, Gareth.
Thank you very much.
That was worth waiting on.
It was. I nearly sacked the band there and then it came on again, so it wasn't so bad.
Folks, I hope you're all keeping well out there, and thank you very, very much for your lovely, lovely comments. Keep them coming in. We have Vincent McGuire there. We have Heather Patterson. We have Iris Copley, Louise Cleary, Sarah Brown, listening from Glasgow. We have Barbara McClenahan and Michael McGill. Brilliant show, lads. Thanks very much, Michael. Means a lot.
Thanks for lovely comments here.
And folks, if you haven't already, go on over to our page, Brothers Inc., and give us a wee like if you can. That would be great. Okay, we're going to do a wee bit of The Gambler this time. On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound north, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to speak, so we two turned to stare at the window and the darkness. The boredom of it took us. He began to speak. He said, "Son, I made a life out of reading people's faces. No one wanted the cards were well, by the way they held their eyes. You don't mind me saying, I can see you around the rest. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I held it in my bottle, and he drank down that I swallowed. Then he bought a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and the space got stark fresh. You said you're gonna play the game, boy. You gotta learn to play it right. Come on, you got to know when to hold it, know when to fall it, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count when the dealing's done. Every gambler knows the secret to survive is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette and faded out to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, come on, the gambler, he broke even. And in his final words, I found an ace that I can keep. You got nowhere to hold it, nowhere to fall, nowhere to walk away, and nowhere to run. You have to count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count when I need it. You're singing. You got to know when to hold it, when to hold it, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never can.
When you're sitting at the table, there'll be someone on the counter. When the meal is done, no end of hope, no end of fall, no end of walk away, and no end of run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be someone on the counter. When the meal is done. When the deal is done. Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa. Yeah, we put the gambler for ya. Hope you are all singing along at home. It's one of those sing-along songs, isn't it?
It certainly is.
Who's that boy on there? Freddie?
Freddie Hayward. Louise Cleary. She's got a girl crush. Or is she looking to sing a girl? I got a girl.
Normally
crush.
Most people read from the top down, but there you are. I've been corrected tonight. Hello to Wilma Turlock, Sinead McCartan, Patricia Callanan, and Freddie and Louise Leary. Gary crush. Should it not be a boy crush? There's three of us, you know. But,
unfortunately, Louise, we don't do that one. Maybe the next night when we come back.
You're on your own with that one, there. I'd like to give a big shout out to Mum and Dad at home and to all our partners, Amy, Jolene, and Melanie, and all the kids and all's watching at home too. So, hello to you all. My kids are that young, they'll not even know what's going on.
He'll still be up though.
You're ready, Will.
We're going to go. We're going to do a wee medley for you this time.
Hot on Monday, I was arrested. On a Tuesday, they locked me in a cell. On a Wednesday, my trial was attested. On a Thursday, they said guilty, the judge's gavel fell. I got stripes around my shoulders. I got chains around my feet. Yeah, I got stripes around my shoulders. And those chains, they're about to drag me down.
Come on.
On a Monday, Mama came to see me. On a Tuesday, they caught me with a fire. Hey, on a Wednesday, I'm down on solitary. On a Thursday, I started on bread and water for a while.
Come on.
I got stripes around my shoulders. I got chains around my feet. Yeah, I got stripes around my shoulder. And now chains, they're bound to drag me down.
We're gonna hand you over to Gareth this time.
I hear the train coming, it's rolling down the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and I keep straddling home. But the train keeps rolling, and there the sand's on. When I was just a baby, my mama's only son. Hey, always be a good boy, don't you play around with guns. I shot a Marino just to watch him die. The train keeps rolling, and my head went cry.
Come on! This one's special for Keenan Pritchard right there.
Hey!
I think he just had a curry.
Well, is a burning thing. It makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flame went higher. And it burns, burns, burns.
Oh, it burns.
The ring of fire. The ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flame went higher. And it burns, burns, burns.
Oh, it burns.
The ring of fire. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Yeah. A bit of Johnny Cash for you. Thank you. We're going to do a wee special quest this time. It was Marina and the Golden Girls were looking for it, and also Fiona Reynolds was looking for it. But we're going to do it for the late and great Liam Riley from the band Bagatelle. Fantastic. Hello to Barry and Claire and Lisniski and Donna and Cahill having a virtual sing-along. Ah, matey.
Thank you.
That's good to see you're all having fun out there. We're actually having fun up here. But we'll keep her going anyway. We'll do this one. It's one called Summer in Dublin. Take me away from the city, leave me to where I can be on my own. I wanted to see you, and now that I have, I just wanna be left alone. Well, I'll always remember your kind words, or I still remember your name. But I've seen you changing and turning, and know that things just won't be the same. I remember that summer in Dublin, and to lift me as a star like hell, and the young people walking on Grafton Street, and everybody's looking so well. Singing a song I had somewhere called Rock and Roll Never Forgets. My humming was sponsored by your 46A and the scream of a low flying J. So I jumped on a bus to Delmere, stopping up to pick up my guitar. And a drunk on a bus told me how to get rich. I was glad we weren't going too far. Trying to find a place where I can hear you, the tune of the birds and the sea and the rocks, and the ocean roads are always not there. And sometimes it's tired of quiet, and I want to get back up that hill. I just get on the road and stick out my thumb, and know you'll always be there
stay. I remember that summer in Dublin and the Liffey as a starlight head. And the young people walking on gravel seas, and everybody's looking so well. I was singing a song I summer called Rock and Roll Never Forgets. My hummus, mother, father, 46 days, the scream of love I get. Jumped on a bus to the limit, stopping hot to pick up my guitar. The drunk on the bus told me how to get rich. I was glad we weren't going too far. Yeah, I remember that summer in Dublin. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's a wee bit of a bagatelle there for you. Hello to Terry Wilson and Claire O'Donnell, Jackie Lynn Nickel, and thank you for all your lovely comments, folks. Folks, come to a very, very special part of the evening. We have a special guest with us here tonight. I am unbelievably proud to welcome on stage with us my beautiful daughter, Megan. And Megan has written a song in lockdown. Now, this song that she's going to perform to you, it's one of her own. It's one that she wrote herself, and she's going to do it with her Uncle Gareth. Because I couldn't sing with her, I'd just be a bag of nerves. So I hope you enjoy it. I'll hand you over to Megan.
Just letting you know, I'm still a bag of nerves. Performing with my goddaughter. I'd like to say a big hello to Sinead. Seen her writing up there earlier on. Sinead, she was my grade, our music teacher in school. Sinead Rogers. There you are. I seen her writing up there and we never got to say hello. So hello to Sinead. She taught us everything we know and we still know nothing. Thanks, Sinead. I'm only joking.
Hi, everyone. Hello, everyone. Sorry.
Hello, Megan.
You ready to go?
I'm ready when you are.
Three, two, one. Sorry for everything, I never meant for this to happen. We've both been through a lot more than we deserve. I know that I miss you, and you miss me too. But together, we can see it through. Together or apart.
Thank you.
Lots of love from Megan. Amazing, beautiful, well done.
Thank you.
You can read it yourself, but you're talking to yourself, Megan, so I thought I would just take over.
Thank you. I'm going to play with one now, Riptide, by Van Stroy. Ready?
Yeah.
Scared of dentists in the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. Oh, all my friends are turning green. She's the magician's assistant in their dreams. To quit his job and heads to New York City. This cowboy's running from himself, and she's been living on the highest shelf. For the screen, closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you ever seen. Oh, Mayday, running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Oh, to the dark side, I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can what a bit of from Megan.
Can I just say a special hello to my nan and granda who are listening? Just thank you. And Melanie and Rebecca. And just everyone who's listening, hello and thank you.
What about that there, folks? Unreal. Well done, Megan. Well done. Super proud. Super proud.
Hello to Michelle Cunningham and Wilma, Tony, Margaret, Hazel, Sarah, all say Megan is brilliant. Well done, loads of love for Megan.
How do you follow that? Hey?
I'll just grab my coat.
Folks, believe it or not, we've nearly come to our time. In fact, we are, but have we time for one or two more? Yeah? I'll do this wee song, a wee bit of a medley for you to keep you all dancing and sing along at home. A bit of Neil Diamond.
Mm-hmm.
sucks. And it don't sing and dance and it don't bark. As long as I can have you here with me, I'd much rather be forever in blue jean bed. And the honey's sweet, but it ain't nothing next to baby's dream. And if you pardon me, I'd like to say we'll be okay forever in blue jean bed. Maybe tonight,
maybe tonight,
maybe tonight by the fire all alone, you and I. Nothing around but the sound of my heart in your size.
Come on!
1, 2, 3. Money talks, and it don't sing and dance and it don't walk. As long as I can have you here with me, I'd much rather be forever in a blue jean bed.
Come on!
And the honey's sweet, but it ain't nothing next to baby's dream. And if you pardon me, I'd like to say we'll do okay forever in blue jean bed.
This one's especially for mom sitting out there.
Crack the road, you get on board. We're gonna ride till there ain't no more to go, taking it slow. Oh Lord, don't they know? I don't find time for a poor man's day-day, hitching on a twilight train. There's nothing there that I care to take along. Maybe a song,
come
on, to sing when I want. I need to say please to a man for a happy church. Oh, I love my rosy child. She got the way to make me happy. You and me, we're going in style. Crack little Rosie or a store-bought woman. You keep me singing like a guitar humming. Hey, I'm a mean girl, song keeps pulling.
We're gonna make some beautiful noise. Let's see all the hearts gonna woo.
What a beautiful noise coming up from the street.
I feel like Peter Kay.
It's got a beautiful sound. It's got a beautiful beat.
Woo.
What a beautiful noise going out everywhere. Like a click on a track, on a train, on a track, it's got a river to spare. What a beautiful noise. It's a sound that I love, and it fits me well, just like a hand in a glove. Yes, it does. Yes, it does.
Okay, we want to hear you screaming down your phones.
Da, da, da. Where it began,
oh,
I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong.
Come on!
Was it this spring? In spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along?
Let's see all your virtual hands, come on!
Hey! Touching hands, reaching out.
Come on,
I won't touch you, don't touch me.
Come on,
sweet Caroline,
sweet Caroline.
Thank you very much, sir.
Folks, we've come to the end of the set, believe it or not. Or do you just want one more? Do you just want one more for the road? We've got Colm Broderick watching there. Colm, great friend of ours, and also we play in Broderick's bar. I think that's how we got this gig.
Thank you, Colm.
Top show, lads, and Megan. Megan, fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. She'll be booking up her own shows now next. Only 14 years of age. Martin McGiver, another good friend. Good runner too, Martin. Yep. And Leslie Taylor. Folks, we hope you've had a lovely evening. We have really, really enjoyed singing for you all this evening. It's been fantastic to actually get out and sing, even though there's not a crowd, but it felt like there was a crowd here with us. There's a virtual crowd. Don't forget, folks, this is part of the virtual Strule Arts Centre virtual program. You can check it all out on Facebook, on their website. There's plenty more acts coming for you. Next week, we have Michelle Owens and her band. They're coming live next week. And then there's a few other bands coming. There's some great acts following ourselves, and we have been really privileged to kickstart this live virtual program. Okay, we're going to finish it off with a wee bit of a party mix, way. Yeah?
I'm happy. Up for it,
anyway. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
Just going to give a wee shout out to the running lads there for the Harriers.
And the KC runners. Rivals. Folks, once again, thanks very much for listening. We've been Brothers Inc. If you haven't been over to our page, please do and give it a wee like. And we're going to do this one for you. Hope to see you all dancing around your living rooms.
Pretty woman, walking down the street. Pretty woman, can't lie to be. Pretty woman, I don't believe you, it's not the truth. No, I'm the blue guy's good as you. Yeah, pretty woman, come on. Left a good job in the city, working for a man every night and day. And I never lost a minute of sleeping. Delays the ride on a memorable queen. Come on, big wheels keep on turning. Proud baby, keep on burning. And we're rolling, 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 rolling on the river. Come on, I'll clean a lot of breaks in Memphis. I'll pump a lot of pain down on New Orleans. Hands in the air, come on! We're coming out and around the world. Are you ready for a brand new beat? The summer's here, the time is right. We're dancing in the sleep. Dancing is a cool art. We got a new one in Dusty Rock City. Records playing, dancing in the street. Come on, let's clap your hands, come on. Clap your hands, stamp your feet. And I'll come running, running to see you again. Come on. Clap your hands, stamp your feet.
Once again, folks. for myself and Ryan Brothers Inc. And of course Gareth, and for Megan. We're gonna leave you with a bit of Status Quo. Get this rocking. Come on!
Here we go, here we go, here we go. We're on a board and we're hitting the road. Here we go. Rocking all over the world.
Come on!
Get up and get away and get away. We're going crazy and we're going today. Here we go. Rocking all over the world. Let's get singing. And I like it, 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 rocking all over the world.
I'm gonna tell your mama what you gonna do. So come on down with your dancing shoes. Here we go.
Rocking all over the world.
Everybody
have the light.
Let's hear singing.
And the like, and the like, and the like, and the like, and the la 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 like, la 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 like. Here we go, rocking all over the world. And the like, and the like, and the like, and the like, and the la 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 like, la 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 like. Here we go, rocking all over the world.
One last time.
And the like.
Thank you very much for listening. We've been brothers in.
You feel rocking all over the world.
Thank you very much.
Thanks very much, sir.
Thank you.